Radio Lewes, where the music matters.
Hello, this is Classical Phillipa, and it's Radio Lewes. Gosh, it's cold outside. I wish it would get slightly warmer. Anyway, I don't know what that has to do with music, but I'm starting off with the lesser two known of the Haydns, Michael Haydn. I'm going to start off with his third movement, the finale, of his Symphony in D with the Helisborg Symphony Orchestra.
Thank you.
just been listening to Michael Haydn's third movement, the finale, the Symphony in D. I said the Helisborg Symphony Orchestra. It's my writing. It's a Hellingborg Symphony Orchestra. My next choice is Béla Bartók. And I've chosen his Piano Concerto No. 1, the second movement out of three movements. It's the Andante for the elite people. With Peter Donohue playing the piano and the City of Birmingham Symphony Orchestra.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to the piano concerto of Béla Bartók, a Hungarian composer. Piano concerto number one. I chose the second of three movements. Would be interesting to hear in full the other two movements, but not to be. And it was the Andante with Peter Donohue playing the piano, and it was the City of Birmingham Orchestra. Well, Carl Jenkins is my next composer, and it's from The Armed Man that I have chosen my next piece, and it has a choir of the... I can't read my writing.
It's called Now the Guns Have Stopped, but I can't see a choir on the disc.
Anyway, it doesn't matter, it's with the London Philharmonic Orchestra.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to Carl Jenkins, The Armed Man, which is known as the Mass for Peace. And it was with the trouble was Tristan Hambleton. And that's about it. And it was with the London Philharmonic Orchestra.
It was the National Youth Choir of Great Britain.
My next choice is Gacchino Rossini, and I have chosen the Overture to La Scala di La Scala with the National Philharmonic Orchestra. Just been listening to the music of Gioachino Rossini, the overture to La Scala, Di La Scala, with the London Philharmonic Orchestra. My next choice, I like the trumpet, and I don't blow my own trumpet, but pun on words. It's by John Stanley, and it's a suite with Michael Laird playing the trumpet, with a Michael Laird ensemble.
Thank you.
we've just been listening to the trumpet suite, which was divided into four movements. And the last one was the most famous of them all, with Michael Laird playing the trumpet and the Michael Laird Brass Ensemble. And the music was by John Stanley. My next choice is...
It's Puccini.
Puccini, yes. Giacomo Puccini. And if any of you saw La Boheme last week, you're getting a taste of it again, because it was lovely. And that famous aria, Act One. Oh, gorgeous. Anyway, Ben will pronounce the Italian, looks like my linguistic count is non-existing.
Well, this is an aria from La Boheme. It is Vecchia Zimara.
With the Latti Symphony Orchestra.
Vecchia Zimara, senti, io resto ai pier tuo, scendere il sacro monte ordevi.
You've just been listening to the music of La Boheme with Giacomo Puccini, and it was the...
It was the aria Vecchia Zimara.
Thank you. With the Latti Symphony Orchestra. My next choice is Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, and I've chosen his Horn Concerto No. 2. It doesn't say who the player is.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to the Horn Concerto No. 2, and the composer was Mozart, with Stephen Sterling playing horn, and the City of London Symphonia. My next choice is Franz Kromer, and I have chosen his... I can't read my writing.
It's the octet partitia, or nonet, in E-flat major. And it's the first movement, the Allegro, with the Nash Ensemble.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to the music of Franz Kramer. I chose the octet pactier in E flat major, and it was the first movement, the Allegro, with a Nash ensemble. My closing piece for today is The Masked Ball by Percy Fletcher with the London Orchestra. So until next week, goodbye.
Radio Lewes, where the music matters.